and every travelling army of Rangers fans who enjoy themselves despite the fact they haven't seen their side have a shot on target just yet. Goalless at half time.